What's going on, man? It's your boy Legit Quan. I'm back here with another video, man. You see what we have today? We have Money, man. It's called Presale official music video. This right here was off his EP that he just dropped this past Friday called Well Games. You know what I'm saying? Quick four or five songs on there. You know what I'm saying? It looked like he dropped a music video to all the songs on there in one day. You know what I'm saying? Money Man was not here to play. He not playing around. To me, to be honest, this came out of nowhere. I had no clue this coming out until like the middle of the week. You feel me? I was like, no, like, feel me? Because Money Man hard. Like, people sleep on him. To me, he underrated. Like, but I just like his music. Feel me? His music just, he really slept on to me. Like, I don't want to say he slept on, but he is. You feel me? Like, he don't be getting that industry love for real. But he hard. You know what I'm saying? Like, he dropped the music video to every song off there, and it got over 1 million views. All of them. You feel me? Almost 2 million. This has 2 million views. Like, every music video that he dropped did numbers. You know what I'm saying? Over 1 million views. That's crazy. But he gonna hop right into this song right here and see what Money Man talking about, man. So without further ado, let's hop right into it. See, this beat and the way he flowing make you shake your head like that. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's what I'm saying. Like, I feel like he underrated. You see his beat selection hard and the way he just flow on it. Like, and what he talk about too. He said they gonna try to stop. They gonna try to stop us, but we gonna prevail. Hold on. See, he drinking nothing but water today. He drinking his tea. He trying to lift up his T cells. I don't even know what T cells are, but he giving you game. It sound like, you feel me? That's one thing about Money Man. He won't give you game in his music. You feel me? That's crazy. Hey, this be hard too. This be hard. No cap, man. Like, word. I see, nah, Money Man. You got the lamb, but I see the little Chrysler minivan right there. You see what I mean? No, is that a Chrysler? Yes, Chrysler minivan. He a family man. You know, he gonna keep it simple, keep it plain. You feel me? Nothing wrong with that. He got the foreign on the right. You know, the family car on the family van on the left. You know, Chrysler. You know, that's different because it seems like every time you see, you know, these industry rappers' music videos, there's always some foreign exotic cars. But this man, he not ashamed to put the Chrysler family van in there. You know what I'm saying? Nothing wrong with that at all. He didn't have no cosign. He just said it, man. Like, I remember 2017, 2016, whatever. Like, he dropped that. I was like, bring that step on it. Hold on, you feel me? And what's the boss up for a check? Like, come on, man. Like, that's some, those songs bring back so many memories. Like, man, I wish I could rap, man. Like, it's not as easy as being a rapper as people think it is, man. No cap, bro. Like, it's a different level of advancedness. It don't make no sense. Like, I be thinking to myself, like, could I rap? Like, but it's just some, it take a lot of practice work, man, in advance, man. Like, you really have to go. Rapping is not no, it's a skill, man. It's like, no, you could practice, man. I'm not gonna say you can't practice, you could practice on it. You feel me? Like, it's not easy though, man. But this song was hard, man. Money Man, he's saving the day again. You know what I'm saying? Dropping some music, because we just going dry. Feel me? We just going dry on the music, man. It's crazy, man. Like, hope y'all enjoyed the song, though. Hope y'all enjoyed his reaction. Hope y'all that being safe. Y'all already know the motto, vibe. Stay safe, stay prayed, stay tuned. Like, comment, subscribe, and join the family. It's only right.